We've had a lot to discuss over the last 8 months. We did baby, we discussed MLK Day and the present day. I told y'all how problematic MLK the game was. We remember Kobe Bryant. There was Shakira's tongue at the Super Bowl halftime show. We introduced the Biggie Smalls playbook. We reminisced on 80s cartoons. Y'all were happy to discuss, even when y'all really weren't. We used Space Jam to preview the pandemic, and we recognized how washing your hands became mainstream. We did a version of Imagine Me. I told y'all I wasn't going on TikTok, which I guess is a good decision right about now. C. Haynes had no games to cover. Did a 420 program where I reminded y'all that I've never smoked. Yours, Karen. Way too many discussions about 90 Day Fiance. And there was Wheel of Fortune. Press conference got serious. Black Lives Matter. Shout out to the K-pop fans. Defund the police. A new celebration of Juneteenth. And be aware of all the distractions, real and perceived. Season zero of Press Conference ended with campaign songs and breaking out the video games and inadequate apologies. Because what's a press conference without inadequate apologies, right? 10 years ago on this date, August 1st, 2010, I ended what was a 7-year run of the Mad Skills update. And later that month, I started my website, The Networks United, and doing season zero of Press Conference has been a different challenge. And while this is the season zero finale, I'm confident that it's not the series finale of Press Conference. I look forward to being back, and hopefully it all gets better with time. I just hope you know that it gets better.